Wow. Don't you just love video game music today? Nope, stop. Stop. Okay. One track for the startup. Hello and welcome once again to Let's Play Stardew Valley. I'm sorry, let's stream Stardew Valley with me, Boltish McGammar. We're nearing the end of fall of year 3. We are so close to perfection we can taste it. So close. Last time, I just didn't want to do it anymore. I've been going on for about 5 hours, and that was enough for me. But this time, I'm starting very early. I don't think anyone's actually awake. Here we go.
Good morning, Boltage. I made us some coffee. My morning just wouldn't be complete without a hot cup of coffee.
Thank you for reminding me to drink coffee. More coffee can come. There it goes. We're so close. Oh, the cheese is done. Excellent. I don't think we're gonna have time to put more cheese in there. Let's say hi to the kids. Let's go see the kids. Hello, Lynn. Hello, Nail. All right. We're so close. We're so close. I do have 27 diamonds. I don't think that's going to be enough. Let's go like half and half again of those and these. There is some more stuff I can do. That's enough for 7. Let's just get enough for everything. Let's just continue doing what we're doing. Because if we do that, then we should surely be fine, right? Right. If we're making money now, then we'll continue to make money later. Hey, Mills! How you doing? I know that you would have enjoyed hearing the Hi-Fi Rush song I played. Oh no, a bomb! The last musical track is only about 4 minutes. By the end of this day, okay, maybe not this day, by the end of this in-game week, I should have everything I need. I should have perfection. It certainly, it feels like a threat. I don't think it is, but it feels, oh good, it's harvest day. Oh, this might be it. It was originally Wednesday. Slime. Very, very close to being done. Ah! I don't even know what I'm gonna do when I'm done with this. I can think of a couple of things I can do with this day. I've double checked what I've accomplished and what I've done, which has helped me see the things I have yet to do. Like, there's still a little bit. Like, it's not gonna help me make money, so that's why I've not really been focusing on it. Let's see. I'm gonna let them keep on working. There's my horse. I'm going to buy something from the key room. Because I do absolutely need this in order to be able to get one of the items. I'm going to try and go after the item that's hardest, question mark, to get first. Probably the most obscure. Oh yeah, I didn't take either of those quests because I don't need them. Let's get some key seasoning. This will make the next 10 things I cook gold star quality, which will give me slightly better food buffs than if I went without it. Let's see. Now, the question is, do I have enough stuff to be able to, like, make use of that? Probably not, but, like, I might have sold everything I needed. You don't know unless you try, right? Or unless you're really good at keeping stock of everything that you have in the side of all your chests and boxes everywhere. I'm sure some people play this game with like a spreadsheet open in another window, another tab. The two weird errant fruit. Where's my horse? My horse has a veil. Where did... It might be back on the island. It's here now. Right. Don't sell the seasoning. Don't sell the seasoning. Don't sell the... Okay. Keep that. Sorry. I'll get my brain sorted in just a second. Right. Right. Okay, so... I put the seasoning... in the fridge... and I go to make a seafoam pudding. If I can't make the seafoam pudding, okay, I need a flounder. Where do I get flounders again? Let's see. I'm pretty sure they are this season. I don't have one just lying around, right? No, no. If I did inside one of the chests, it would be there, right? Yes, I do need this. No, I don't need it. It's something to do. Nope, I have tilapias, but no flounders. Welp, I'll go after that one later. I might use today to fish up a flounder. Who knows? Can I even get flounder in the fall, though? I might be able to get it on the island, actually. Yeah. Maybe. Hey, Foxy! Welcome to the stream. Glad you're here. How have you been? That's one item I could get. Glad to hear that you've been okay. Yeah, I'm going around and getting a couple of paintings and stuff that I was unable to get previously. Or I could have got, but I just forgot we're there. Oh, let's see. Stick that there. I'm pretty sure all this will not be worth enough for me to finish. Even if I were to just sell the raw material without processing it. I just need so much more. I probably would have had the money by now if I didn't deal so much with kegs and I just went all in on preserves jars. Just at the time, I felt like I needed the kegs because, I didn't have nearly as many fruits as I had now. Hi, Tiara! How are you? Welcome to the stream! We should be finishing the game today, like I said at the beginning, and like I keep saying in the title and everything. Yeah, it should be the final stream. Did miss one thing here. Yeah, this one's a little bit... a little bit different. Come on. Yep, I sure did get stuff. I didn't even know about that one. This game's full of surprises. But you know what? I want some unique furniture, so I'm going around. I'm going to try and collect some unique furniture today. I've been so focused on making money for so long. Why not get a little furniture? Especially with fishing. In order to get one piece of furniture, I need a flounder, though. And I'm not sure if I can get it out in this season like this. Ah! Oh, right, this must be a lava eel. A lava veal. I'm probably gonna lose it. I'm not gonna give up. Oh, I got it. How about that? Lava Field? No. No, that's the other game. I'll just let this one go. Now, let's see. Oh, you're trying to do what I'm doing in Stardew. Nice! Yeah, my way isn't necessarily the best way. I know there's people who play, like, JoJo who are, like, experts at making money, but, like... I don't know, I like doing everything, because I feel like it better aligns with Game for Perfection. But they both kind of align with Game for Perfection, because once you got a good money setup, then you kind of have all the free time in the world that you need to go and get all the other things, right? So I guess maybe the JoJo way would achieve perfection sooner? I don't know. Probably. Come on. Biscuits! Foul fish! Flat fellow! There! I'm probably not even fishing in the correct location for this one. This one's not 100% like the previous two paintings that I just went for. I just get out. I don't want to do anymore. You know what? Let's try that. I don't mind left-right fishing. But top-down fishing might be faster. I don't know. Hey, there it is. Physics. Maybe I was just fishing in the wrong spot. No, I think it's like a 1 in 5 chance of popping up. I think I already got that one, too. Either way, let's see. I still need that flounder. I'm pretty sure I can still get a flounder here. Oh, hello. Ah, Gus really is in his element. Drink after drink, Gus must be making a killing. How about you, Sam? Maybe I should learn to play the ukulele. Abby on the congas and Sebastian on the steel drums. The pelicans of paradise. What's the matter? You look worried. Maybe I should learn to play the ukulele. You think Willie would let me lay a jet ski out here? Nah. Huh. Can I just buy what I need? No, mango wine. No, that's not going to sell for as much as it... No. I'm not going to get distracted by that. I will let myself get distracted by this. It's not going to sell for a lot. It'll sell for more if I actually take it to a thing. Alright, let's try to get a flounder. Oh, thank you for doing that, Foxy. Sorry you have to do that again. Was it another bot advertising follows or something? I hate to see it. Oh, everybody's leaving. I want what's in the box. Pretty sure... I don't think I can get Flounder here, but I want to believe that I can. Ooh, nice! Sometimes I forget you can get those from fishing chests. What game are you playing in the background, Mills? Everybody pauses to look to the left to see the person fishing in armor. Goodbye, everyone. Pierre really got stuck there. Pierre, why'd you leave glasses out here? Or maybe it was Lewis. I'm gonna check the TV in just a second, though. Hey, Jade! Oh, I can get a flounder in all the areas. That's good. If I can get one, maybe I can even get it today. But now that I have a reason to fish, I'm going to go fishing, so I'm going to fish. Yeah, it's not optimal money. But you know what? I feel like this will be a nice, relaxing way to finish out the game. I'm trying to get some neat goodies along the way. The last goodie is a lot more impressive than the painting. But I need that seasoning, and I need this flounder in order to get it. Not these. I'll give one more cast in the ocean here. Yeah, I'm going to go and do the left screen. It might be slightly more common in the left because I don't think the lionfish appear there. I need to process that. I could recycle that. It'd give me a little bit more money. Sell the diamond. Yeah, I'm here. Might as well do the right thing. Don't need that. Okay. Oh, yeah. I always forgot about the crab pots. Try Pyrocovo? Okay. Alright, I'll give that a shot after this cast. I just really don't want to catch stingrays. Alright, Pirate Cove it is. My juice wore off. Get that back in my system. I have a little bit of time. This is not the correct direction. I don't have the time to be making mistakes like that. I do have a little bit of time to change my position like this. I could probably catch like three fish with a wonderful pirate music in the background. It makes me happy. Do it before 7. Okay. I'll catch a stingray then. Or that. I'm fine with that. That's fine, too. I'm glad the pirates are okay with me just going in there and, like, catching one fish and leaving without even talking to anyone. Didn't make me pay a toll, didn't make me share any of my booty. It's just nice of them. I don't care about the one ore. Get rid of it. Now I'll sleep at home so I can see my kids. Now what am I gonna do with this extra iridium band? I could try to disassemble it, or I could just sell it. Would sell for... No, I can't do that. I'm pretty sure it might disassemble for an item that's worth more than... Yeah, let's disassemble it. Never mind, I can't disassemble rings. How about that? Well... Sorry. Feels bad. Feels real bad. But it is what it is. I mean, I have a ring for a combined ring if I wanted to, but I'm at the point where I don't really want to. Where am I gonna put these up? Yeah, my walls are looking kinda full. We can put them up inside the sheds. Did I already have one of those? The Fahrenheits or the formulas? No, it doesn't look like it. I didn't even water those flowers today. A little bit of money. We're getting there. Just a few more days and we should have it. The juice in the system. Go see the kids. Go see the wife.
Voltage? I just want to say that I appreciate all the hard work you do for our household.
Nice. Now there better not be a flounder in one of these chests. I'm panning left and right, just, like, checking. No. Okay. Were these done? No. I could probably knock all the silver stuff out of there and be able to get it done. I feel like the last day of getting flowers is coming soon as well. I could forego the animals to try and catch that fish. Yeah, it's Fairy Rose Day. Yeah! Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go catch a fish. Sorry, animals. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna get the truffles. They all get pets because I get truffles. In you go. Okay, goodbye. Who turned this light off? Probably me. I'm the only one who ever turns the light off. It's me. What do you mean, not enough? Yeah, I only needed the 10 furnaces. I feel like I had more than enough furnaces to be able to do everything I needed to do in the game. You. I know you're not a thing. You can't be a sea cucumber. Are you a ray? You're probably a ray. You're probably gonna get away too. Curses? I will have. Nope. Not. You are. I am. Fish. We will have a resolution to this conflict that we are having right now. You're not even what I'm here for. Okay. That was not worth the struggle. Excellent. Hello, Sally Boy. Welcome to the stream. I am Fish. I'm pretty sure this is the fish I needed. I could be mistaken. But let's get this. Oh, the mangoes are ready. That's a little bit of extra money. I am still ultimately trying to get money. How am I doing on inventory? Inventory's fine. Alright, let's cook. Again. We're going to cook one thing. We want the seafoam pudding. Now, I sure hope this doesn't mess up. It's here. Automatically applied when cooking. It says that. So, yes. Good. You see that plus five fishing? That's what I need. I would have been quite perturbed if that did not work. Not just a little bit perturbed, quite perturbed. And yeah, Shirley, I've just been around. Since I have all the time in the world that I need to stream, all the time in the world that I need to fish, I'm gonna go and get one other thing that I've been forgetting to get. I've had all the secret notes forever, but I haven't, like, really investigated a couple of them. I don't know if I got this one or not. So I'm gonna go up and double check really quick since I'm nearby. Yeah, I don't think I actually went behind. Did I get this? No. There we go. That sure is a statue. If I want to get the things, I might as well get all the things. Oh, I'm sorry, Tiara. Time management is real difficult. Okay. I have the fishing rod. I have the honey. I have the food. I'm not going to eat the food till I get into position. I might waste the food because I'm not able to achieve what I need to achieve. But I'm going to try and get this. Ah. Yeah, this is a good game. If you feel like playing it, you should absolutely play it. That sure is English. You should absolutely play it if you feel like playing it. Alright, let's see. Now, with 10 fishing, the fishing rod only gets to about there. But with 15 fishing, yes! The Iridium Crobus! This is why I needed to fish up a flounder. This is why I needed to keep that midnight carp forever. And this is why I needed to get key seasoning. Was it worth it? It certainly is a unique piece of furniture. Nothing else like it in game. And you get to have your friend Kropos with you all the time. Kind of. Alright, let's harvest. Let's take my diamonds with me. And then harvest. Alright, what we got in here? Just a couple of these. Okay, easy enough. This one didn't harvest anything. That's okay. What do you got? Right. And now we convert them all into powder. Oh. I'm out of diamonds. That's a problem. Ooh, the sweet gem berries got done. Nice. That might be enough money. That might be enough money. Hold on. Let me just get as many of these fairy roses as I can actually hold. Ooh, more gem berries. Oh, I need room. I need room. You know what? How about you hold all the fairy roses? Instead of me. Yes, this sounds like a great plan. For me. I didn't even get my slime today. I didn't even do anything else. I wanted to make sure I was able... Wow, you gave me a lot of truffles today! Wow! I'm very easily distracted. Oh, I might be done today. I might be done today. I'm glad that you like the colorful ponds, Foxy. But yeah, as for... I've said many times, playing Stardew with friends is great until your friends stop wanting to play Stardew. The game takes so long to get to quote-unquote perfection. It's a difficult time. It is fun, though. I achieved my first perfection with my girlfriend. She likes to take care of the animals. I don't! Alright, I know there's more fairy roses, but let's get used to the fairy roses that we do have. Okay, so... What's the gold stuff again? I don't think it's wine. Alright, it's not nearly as effective to do it like this, but I want to be done today. Wait, did that... Hold on. Am I wasting it by using it on these? Is this silver just about to be done? Oh no. Okay, Maybe I just double clicked. I am known to double click. It's not very efficient to use it like this, but you know what? I want this stuff now. I want to be done! I have achieved everything I can achieve. There's not much more to show. Yes. Make the powdered money. I could sell the silver quality ones. That would probably do it. No, don't eat that. Yes, let's sell the silver quality ones. Alright. What more can I do? Oh, right, I didn't deal with my animals. Because I was in such a rush to just go fishing. I didn't pick any of my fruit. That's what I'll do last. Just a little bit more. Spend that. Sell these. No, keep that. I don't need it anymore. Why am I keeping it? I need to keep it. I need to keep it. The hoarding brain is fighting the get money now brain. It's like, no, I need that. I need to make more kegs. But I'm done. But I need to make more kegs. You don't understand. No, I'm done. It's like, what if this isn't enough? What if I do need more money? What if I just be done? Sell the things. And yeah, I know I need more money than I even need for this clock to be able to show quote-unquote everything. But between all the fruit that I have, I should be able to be done. Ah, those keg-related emergencies. Half of the fruit again. All those. Just gone. Just out. Money. 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 All those. Okay. Yeah, I wasn't really thinking about fairy dust for the majority of the playthrough, but then I, like, saw how decently I was getting the iridium. I was like, you know what? I can do this. I can do this. I can make crystariums. Crystallariums. Speaking of... Nope, not done yet. Nope, wrong place. Get in there. And there's several other things I haven't shown. Like, I didn't show any of the marriage cutscenes for anybody other than Leah. I've talked about it, but I haven't done it. Like, going through with a divorce just to marry everybody in order to be able to get all the custom things. That just seems cruel. I'm not gonna do that. But there is unique furniture that I can't get because I didn't marry, like, I don't know, Penny or Sam. It would be nice if they moved on with their own lives so I would be able to, like, purchase things from them. That would be a great alternative to constantly marrying and remarrying for everything. But that's not the existence we live in. Krobus? No, I don't think Krobus gives you anything special. He has a very unique, side room that kind of looks like a sewers, but... Yeah.
I never thought I'd receive a mermaid's pendant so soon after moving here. I'm happy about it, though.
Excellent. There's one other thing I can check. Two other things I can check. What else can I do for money today? Apple. Harvest. Horse. No, do not harvest the horse. Slime. Oh, and those fruit trees. I always forget about those two. Ooh, a blue slime egg. I love the fantastical explosions they have. Not enough slime for another egg. Not enough diamonds to make more fairy stuff. Let's just hope this is enough. I sold a lot of stuff today. I sold a lot of stuff today. Aw, Flair's on the bed. Good dog, Flair. During the night, Bacon gave birth to a baby pig. I forgot to turn off pregnancy. I already have a pig named Pig. I already have a pig named Bacon. Porky. Porky it is. Chop is also a good name. The end! Oh, I could have named it the end. Am I done? Am I just short of money? Yes! We're there! Okay. Hello, Lynn. Hello, Nail. I'm going to water the flowers. That's not how you water the flowers. There we go. That's the way. This is the way. Yeah, I definitely missed getting a movie poster. Should we go to the Spirit Sea Festival tomorrow night? Maybe. Coffee. In you go. Anything else get done down here? No. Let's go. Get the... It's wine day. Thanks, Sandy. Yep, that sure is a notification about that. Goodbye. Goodbye. Wait, I need the juice. I keep forgetting the juice. I didn't need to sell everything. It would have all been done. It would have all been fine. But you know what? We're going. That wine can sit there. It's not going anywhere. I gotta go. I went the long way. It's fine. I have a horse. There's all these blackberries I could pick. It's fine. I have a horse. Okay, now watch me like miss. Here we go. Where am I even gonna put this? It's just kind of, like, gaudy. Let's just put it up by Grandpa's Shrine? I can stick it, like... I can hide it behind... By Grandpa's Shrine, then. Okay. Wait, I can do one other thing with it. I can slap it down here. Yeah, where I used to have all those other things. It's a little bit out of the way, and I won't really, like, see it. But then again, I don't see Grandpa Shine either. Yeah, the cow pig is pig cowening. Eh, Grandpa Shrine. Yeah, I'm indecisive, I know. It is done! That cost way too much money. Now, perfection doesn't happen immediately. I think I have to check the tracker. No, it happens overnight. So... wine. I'll take the wine. I will not restock the wine. I don't think I will need that much money. You know what? No. No, I have the fruit. I should restock the wine. I can leave those in there. That's not gonna hurt anything. I can restock the wine. Oh no, that was just the outdoor wine. This will be really easy to restock then. I forgot about the outdoor wine. In that case, I will not restock the out. I will restock one wine. That one. Let's just fill it with tea leaves. I'll wait until everything else is ready. I think Tuesday is wine day, but like... There we go. Yeah, that'll be done nice and quick. Right, let's gather the daily iridium. Heck the animals today. Free truffle. Thank, fine. Thank. Let's check the perfection room. I want to see it. I want to see that thing say 100%. Yes, I could go to bed. But there's other things I can do. There's other things I can do. Now that I'm not saving money for that, I'm gonna see how much money I need for another task. Let's see, Perfection Tracker says 100%. There we go. I'm pretty sure I've read that line from Mr. Key before. I don't get out of here, Mr. Key. Yeah, it says 100%. Thank you. Thank you. Let's see. I'm pretty sure I've checked this number before, but I'm going to check it again. I'm going to sell this wine to Pierre, and then stop up at Robin. Oh, it looks like the BTTV emotes are working again. That's wonderful. Or at least in chat on the VOD. It's for my voltage! Yeah, here you go. Have some stuff. Oh, I didn't get the trash hat! I forgot all about the trash hat at the beginning of this thing. To hit the highest high, and then go down to the lowest low by never getting the trash hat. Make community upgrade.
What's that? You want to build Pam a house? That's a great idea. I just need 950 wood and 500,000 G.
No, I'm very close to that, but no. Darn. I need a little bit more money, guys. Nope, I never got that, because that would have been spending money that I needed for other things. So what can I do to try and get that much money? I'm never gonna plant those. What can I do for that much money? Just sell the mushrooms. Just get them out. But I need them. No! What can I get rid of? There's plenty here to get rid of. You think I should get rid of the strawberries? Yeah, I don't need the strawberries anymore. Maybe keep that many. I could sell that. I'm not gonna plant those seeds. I'm not gonna plant those seeds. Not gonna make more of those rocks. Not gonna need that energy tonic. Put that away. Sell bones. I'm gonna sell these directly to Pierre so I can try to have the money now. If he buys all this stuff, I don't think he does. I know Clint's close, so I can't sell the rocks. You buy this stuff, right? Alright. It's time to dig into my supply. I'll do it! It's Jody! I'm on a time schedule. Okay, this will leave me with, like, practically no money, but that's okay. I don't really need it anymore. A and more money is always on the way. Here we go, community upgrade. Alright, the 1,000 wood. This tree's right here. This is not 1,000 wood, but I'm pretty sure I have the wood back at house. English! I'm pretty sure I have the wood back at home. Try to avoid the animals. They're in the road! Okay, 1,000 wood. Do I not have it? I do not have it. I have an idea. I have an idea. There's a forest right next door to that house. I just have to go fast. Such deforestation. This is my intention. Yeah, the tree farm has served me well. But it's time for the trees to go. At least until I have 1,000 wood. I'm making good time. I do have enough now, yes. It's not quite 1,000 wood, but close enough. I also missed collecting a tree. Still not quite 1,000 wood, but good enough. I have to collect the things. It's here. It's shiny. They're ready and I gotta pick the things. I gotta pick the things. Okay. Okay. Head goblin satisfied. Okay, Bills, I'm going. You know, she's not even gonna do it tomorrow because it's Halloween. Or Spirit's Eve.
Hi there.
Yes.
That's so generous of you. I'll start working on the upgrade tomorrow. It should take around 3 days.
Okay, right, it does take 3 days, so that's not gonna be done for a while. But you know what? I got it started. So that's nice. So I built the clock. Community center upgrade is going. Or community upgrade is happening. The tea is done already. So that's nice. I'll have a little bit of money. The pigs. Habitual farmer mode is still going. I'm not gonna process these eggs. Just sell what I got. I have money. I have things. I need that wood. I know I don't need that wood. The brain. Okay. Get that out. Put it away. Everything goes in its spot. It's good. I have achieved perfection. I have built the community upgrade. I fished up all the things. I got all the unique decorations I can get. I'm pretty sure I missed going to a movie. I'm not sure which one, but I know I missed going to a movie. I think I didn't go to the night market in year two either, so I missed a couple of exclusive paintings.
Sometimes it's hard not to believe in destiny. The fact that I decided to move here, and that we found each other. I could have gone entirely differently at any point.
Wow. I'm going to bed. Hello, Cornaro. We are here. We're at the end. Game? There we go. You feel it in your heart, somewhere, somehow. Grandpa is beaming with pride. The legacy of Big Ol' Farm is eternal. A rumbling sound was heard in the distance. Hey, look! It's the Ginger Island parrots just gracing my farm. Isn't that nice? That happens after achieving perfection. There's my statue. There's all my animals. I'm going to climb a mountain. It is time. The rock is gone. The way is clear. I have access to a couple more trees to chop down. We are here. Oh, that sure is a glitch for having zoomed out.
Hey, Voltage. It's so beautiful up here.
Mm-hmm.
I was just thinking about the last 3 years. We've been through a lot together, haven't we?
Yup.
But look how far we've come.
Mills!
I think we've both found what we were looking for in this place. I wouldn't want to be anywhere else but here with you.
Yep, there's Krobus.
Now, if you achieve perfection, there's the dwarf,
and aren't married to somebody, or if Krobus is your friend, then there's the wizard. And the witch. And the fairy. I believe the mayor talks to you by default. Good old game style credits. I would say not a lot of credits do this whole like roll call thing anymore. But I think that'd be a bit of a lie. I want to say, like, maybe 1 in 20 games has a credits like this anymore. Which still makes us a minority and a rarity. Maybe we'll see some things I didn't get. Yeah, like these! I sure as heck didn't get these! Yes, Mills, it is very funky music. I enjoy. Yeah, I like these kind of, retro funky lines. Very synth wave. Even if the music isn't. Oh, we get to see the aquarium models for all the fish. Hello, lady. Oh, it's just nice. Beautiful pixel art, beautiful music. Yes, it was mermaids, two of them. You Legend 2. I never got to Legend 2. Another mermaid. Slimes. I could have swore there was another variety of bat. I didn't see these because I didn't play that type of farm. Sure was a lot of different monsters. Oh no, did I miss a walnut? Got it! Got the walnut! Yeah, some monsters had really normal names. Other monsters had very original names. I kept on calling them dragons. They're just lava lurks. They're just normal little guys. Very specifically a blue squid. Were they friends? Were they something more? Did they even meet in life? It's been a long road. You challenge yourself to reach the summit. What an accomplishment. We've been watching every step of the way. And you've made us very proud.
Tips his hat and... yeah. Thanks, Grandpa. Thanks, guy.
And now I'm just here. I can just be at the summit whenever I want. I kind of ruined the cutscene a little bit by having the thing zoomed out a little bit too far. But overall, I'm glad I got to see the ending credits of the game. That means the game's over now, right? No. There's a little bit more I can do. I have to show what happens to Pam's house, so I have to wait a couple more days for that. And, something should be available for sale at Marnie's now? If not Marnie's, then it should be for sale at the key shop. Yeah, I've actually used up all my money, almost. So I don't really need money anymore. But if you do feel like you need more money, because you need to have more stuff, you need to have, like, the best possible farm or whatever. Hi, Marty, are you in? No! No! She's going to look at her painting today. Welp, I can't buy them there. You know those golden chickens that we saw in the credits? You should be able to buy golden chickens from her. But Marnie, once again, continues to not actually run her shop. So if I can't get them from Marnie, I should be able to get them from Mr. Key. I'll be sure to check up that forge. Oh good, more of the... I was so worried about not having enough flowers. No, I didn't have enough diamonds. Maybe I sold the diamonds? I don't think I sold the diamonds. Anyway. Let's see. There it is. It needs 100. I'm too short. Goodness sake. It was because I bought the seasoning. I'll get it tomorrow. I'll get it from Marnie tomorrow. I will get the hat. I just clicked on the totem and I forgot to... Okay. Oh, I love them. I love the ostriches. Get the hat. Okay. It should just be a quick trip to the top of the volcano, right? Yeah. Pretty sure. Go around the bend. Hello, monkey fella. You received the question marks. Now I am the concerned ape. This is my hat now. This is my existence. Did I become true friends with my kid? Through all this? Or did my kid only end up at 9 hearts? No, Nail ended up at 10! I managed to achieve full friendship with my friend by the time I achieved perfection. So that's nice. Lynn's only halfway there, but you know what? That's not gonna happen. I had Lynn way too late. I'm not going to worry about having all this stuff. I'm going to just advance days. I'm not going to worry about the crops. I'm not going to worry about... I think I need a little bit more money. Like, just a little bit so I can buy the final community upgrade. So I will process these truffles. But, yeah, I'm just going to sleep through a couple of days to be able to show a couple more things. I'm going to get that golden egg. One more angry moon. Yeah, it was that close to being done. It was just that close. It almost made it there to be useful. Almost. So what, Pam's house will be done tomorrow? Yeah, I think that's the way of it.
I got up early and watered some crops for you. I hope it makes your job a little easier today.
Thanks. George sent me some rocks? Excellent! Love getting rocks. It's my favorite. Let's see... Right, I need to go to Marnie's. I need to buy chicken. What do you want from me? A diamond. Good thing I kept one diamond. What do you want from me? I might have that. Yeah, Marnie's not open yet, so I have a little bit of time to go around and just do some stuff. Oh boy. Slime. We love slime. We don't actually love slime. Slime wants to kill us. In you go. We love our little buddies. We love all of our little guys. Managed to do it at fall of year 3.
Howdy.
Let's see. Hold on. Okay, so to get a golden chicken... There we go. Oh, good. It's 100,000 money. Let's just get 58. sell the wine. Okay, I will... Didn't I sell the wine? Yeah, it needs to be the end of the day. Right. I thought it would be affordable. I was wrong. Hold on, there's one more thing I can get. Where? I need to see Grandpa Shrine. With an empty hand. It should do it. No. Okay. Oh, I know. It was from Mr. Key's shop. Right. Right. Yeah, Grandpa Shrine gave me the Statue of Perfection. But then I achieved perfection with the thanks and the help of the Statue of Perfection. So there should be a better statue. And so there it is. The Statue of True Perfection. You received a Statue of True Perfection. It's made of pure iridium. Why did I buy that bait? I wanted to have the Krobus statue. That's what it was. No. What the Statue of True Perfection gives... You know what? You'll see it tomorrow. Speaking of seeing it tomorrow... I don't have time to wait. Get out. I need this now. Get out. Knock, knock. That might be enough. Probably not. Was it 1,000,000 money or was it 100,000 money for that egg? I'm pretty sure it was 100,000. Okay, so... Provided that Marnie doesn't just leave her shop as she's wont to do... See if I can sell this stuff to Pierre. Welcome to Pierre's. Almost. Okay. That should do it. Now let's become bankrupt again. No, I have time to check the... I haven't checked the trash in 4 days. If I didn't get the hat by now, I'm not gonna get the hat. I tell myself as I still check the trash. There we go. Golden egg. I don't remember how many days it takes in the incubator. I'm pretty sure it's more than one. There you go. Yeah. My poor animals. Stuck in here forever. They don't deserve this fate. Oh, well, they're happy. They're fed. I could let them out. Now that, but the winter's gonna go, so you know what? Yeah, you guys can come out for one day. There's not enough food out here for you to eat, but you know. See the sun before winter. I was so mean to them. But you know what? They have the auto-petter. They're fine. They're happy. Okay, so a statue. Right. Before I lose myself again. I heard the truffle noise. I'm gonna pick up the truffle and then I'll go to bed. Thank you, pig. You have served me so well. Thank you, bacon. Oh yeah, the credits music got added because I saw the credits. It is now winter. Pam's renovation should be done. So let's go and see Pam's house. I can gem out whenever. Actually, yeah, here we go. Stardew Valley Forever. Yeah, you see, every day, the Statue of True Perfection gives you a prismatic shard. You know, the rarest item in the game? Loved by everyone except for one person who's really stuck up. I can just get a prismatic shard every day. Every day. So if you really want to perfect all your tools, like, and fine-tune everything and get enchantments on everything at this point, by gosh, now you can. Hey, Voltage. So, what do you think? Yeah. I feel really good about it. In fact, it might be my finest work yet. Notice a round window. Very difficult to bend a frame like that. Oh, and the intricate carvings on the door? Took me forever. Did you notice that? Oh, guess I'm rambling about wood again, huh? Anyway, I'm going to go talk to them. But first I have to ask. You want me to tell them you paid for this? Yes, of course. Okay, let's go. Hi there, neighbors. That's a nice new house you got there.
Robin, I don't know what to say. This is a dream come true. It's all I've ever wanted.
Robin, thank you so much.
Hey, don't thank me. This was Voltage's idea. And he paid for a whole thing, too.
Voltage, this is absolutely incredible. I don't know what else to say.
This must have cost a fortune, Voltage. To be honest, this kind of is embarrassing. How can I repay you for this?
It's a gift. No payment needed. Wait, then I see the last option. That's a little bit piercing. I'll just say the middle option.
Then I'll just have to swallow my pride. Thank you, Voltage.
Don't worry. Voltage just wants to make us happy. No one in Pelican Town looks down on us for being poor.
We aren't poor anymore, kid. Put that thought out of your mind. From now on, we'll be like a real family, you hear? I don't want to be so bitter all the time anymore. I'm gonna try and turn my life around.
Aww.
See, I didn't have to, like, be so pointed at her. She's just gonna turn around on her own. It's great. It's great.
What's in the trash?
They didn't get a trash can. Yeah, let's take a look at it. Look, like, Pam's got a nice room with lots of beer bottles everywhere. They got a nice bookcase here. They don't have any interactable, inspectable things because, like, it's just, like, the normal things that would be interactable and inspectable. Their kitchen moved up here. I wonder what would happen if you didn't do any of Penny's cutscenes until you got the house. Would it still be in the trailer? Huh.
I can't believe you bought me a house. Is there any catch? Sorry, I'm not used to people being so nice.
And what does Penny have to say about it? I'm in your room.
What you did for my family is so generous. Thank you.
No problem. It's just nice. It's just nice. Let's see. It's 8:30. I have a little bit of money. I might be able to do one more thing. I also have to go and check on the, I have to go check on the chicken egg. I don't think it's done, but, like, I should go check on that. Hello. Community upgrade. 300,000! I'm a little bit short.
What's that? You'd like me to add a few shortcuts around the valley? Sure, I can do that. It'll just need about 300,000 G.
I used to be rich. I'm not now. It's alright. I'll get it back. Oh right, it's Monday. I guess I don't have to do Mr. Key's quest because I just bought the chicken egg with money. What did you want again? A diamond. Right. Forgot. Forgot about the diamond. Oh, the funk. Just hearing the funk is makes me happy. Oh, when did I get a diamond? I can make some tea real quick. Was Tuesday Wednesday? I think it was. This should be the last thing I need to do. You know what? Like, I'm very tempted to just sell a bunch of ancient fruit. You know what? Let's do it. I can get more. And I won't need much money after this. Oh, Pierre! You know, I haven't seen you in like a year, except for yesterday. I need money. And I need it now. Here. That should do it. I also have some garbage bread. Ah, this mask is something. Hold on. I feel like the mask is a bit much on me. How about Pona? Yeah, this is fine. Community upgrade.
Thank you. I'll get started tomorrow. It should be finished in around 3 days.
Yeah, this is fine. This is fine. Alright, that should be the last upgrade I should have to do. That should be the last time I ever need money. Unless I want to, like, go to the market and buy a couple of things or whatever. Unless I want to build a second magic clock! Do I want to build a second golden clock on my fr- No. No, I don't. Did I say hi to my kids today, even? What? Oh, that thing was, Yes, okay. I thought interacting with Lynn made a ding. Oh, that's something. I'll leave those flowers there. It's not hurting anything. I'll leave the cacti there. They're not hurting anything. It's all fine. It's all fine. It's Krobus's birthday, right? It doesn't matter. I'm friends with everybody. It's fine. Just go to bed for 3 days. I deserve this rest. When you get sick for 3 days after saving everybody's everything for so long. Was that 3 days? That should be enough, right? Oh, I didn't even get all this. Everything's out of sync. Everything's out of whack. I haven't fed the animals. It's fine. Gus sent me some food because I haven't checked my everything in 3 days. Where are the shortcuts again? They should be done now. They should be done now. It said 3 days, right? I slept for 3 days. Yeah, here they are. One of them's right here. It's a nice little thing that lets you just quickly get up and around from that, so you don't have to go back through your farm. One of them... I think they widened up a path around here? No, I don't think so. I think there's like three shortcuts that opened up. I'm not sure where exactly one of them is. But I know there's that one that was at the bus stop. Come on, game. Give me the trash hat. I know. I don't really need to do this. I'm doing it anyway. Just a few more trash cans to check. Critical Georgia Cola trash can. Huh. Oh well. Let's see. One of the shortcuts is here. Just to the right of Leah's house. This one's a little bit harder to spot because you won't think of it. And they cleared up all this junk on the side of the beach and made a nice little shortcut for you to get over there. Is there another shortcut over here? Like, there's that shortcut to the town there. It would be nice if there was an additional shortcut here so you could just, like, get up to the I don't know, museum? Whatever. It's fine. Anyway, yeah, I think those are the only two or three shortcuts that they added with that expenditure. $300,000 G just for two passages to be opened up to areas that you've already been to so many times. But you know what? It's fine. It's fine. All my crops are dead. All the Junimos are sleeping. All the animals are nice and warm and eating well. I have shortcuts. I have wine. I have a funky mask. I have tons of unique furniture. Yeah, I never cut the legend 2. Yeah, I accidentally sold a legend. And that will haunt me forever. But you know what? I feel like I've shown enough Stardew Valley. More than enough Stardew Valley. And yet, I've only been streaming for an hour and a half. There really wasn't that much game left. There really wasn't. So now I just get to be home. And enjoy. Music. Mask. Family. Funky Wumba statues. Oh, there's one more thing I can do. It just occurs to me. I haven't seen the movie for this season. So I'll finish the stream with a movie. Yeah, this was a little bit of a short one, but you know what? That's how it goes. Sometimes you think you have like 3 hours of game left and you only have an hour and a half. I could constantly check trash cans for about like a month to see if I get a hat. Let's see. What's in the theaters? Now playing The Zuzu City Express. A beloved movie classic, carefully restored for modern theaters. Coming soon, Natural Wonders, exploring our vibrant world. Yeah, just by myself. Oh, it's open! I don't have that much money anymore. Oh, that's a big tree! I think I already have one. I'm going for it. I'm going for the big tree. I can't even see the crane. It's too heavy. Okay. I'm pretty sure I have one of these inside my house. Or maybe inside of a chest inside my house. Oh, that's not a good grab. I got it. Yeah. But I want a movie poster. There it is. We all know this trick. I wait for it to hit that tile that my mouse is at. I hold right until it gets to that point. Hold down until it gets to that point. The crane game. When you have a system that works, it kind of works. let's see. I think I want to go when it's about here. Nope, I way overshot it. It was here. I'm gonna miss the dang movie poster. At least I got a bunny. Oh, me getting over cocky about, like, being so good at the crane game, and then what do? I mess it up. Nuts. Oh yeah, that's something I could talk about. I did talk about how I was getting really close to affiliate. I just need to... What? That's not what I wanted! I was thinking about what to call my channel points and stuff. When I finally qualify for it. Oh, hold on. Okay. That's it. I don't have to play anymore. Amateurs, my nephew's second birthday party home video was better than the photography. Oh, really? Let's see it. I'll continue that line of thought after the movie. I want to watch the movie. Is it just me? It's just me. The Zuzu City Express. The Zuzu City Express makes one final trip south from the icy coast. It's a 3-day journey. A young lady peers wistfully out the window. The movie explores a timeless theme, the conflict between reason and emotion. Will she follow the directions of her rational mind, or the longings of her heart? The movie ends before we ever find out. The movie has concluded for tonight. We hope you enjoyed the show. Aw, man! It copped out! It didn't even try to do the plot!
Almost got it. Almost got it.
That was like a what a terrible thing to end on. Oh well. Not all movies can be smash hits like Wumbus. Might just make me sleep for 3 days again. Alright, let's see. Let's put that on the wall. Yeah, I definitely missed a movie. Looks like I missed two. Unless I hung the poster somewhere else. Hey, looking around, I don't think I did, though. Yeah, no. What a time. What a time. I truly enjoyed this experience. I really enjoy Stardew Valley. The ending gets a bit long, but like, you know, that's because I'd go for perfection. If you just go for, like, a community center run, or a Joja run, or a Ginger Island run, like, this game could be nice, really short, snappy, and enjoyable. But going for perfection just takes a really long time. You have to really be in it for... in it to win it. But it's done. It's here. You know what I just realized? My house only has kitchen seats. I can do one more renovation to my house. I need a chair. Just a nice chair to sit in and enjoy the fact that I am done. That sounds good. I like the idea of the king chair. I could get the couch. Can I turn this sideways? If I can turn it sideways, I'll use that. If I can't turn it sideways, I'll just have a nice green one. I can turn it sideways, but it doesn't fit anywhere. It really doesn't fit anywhere. You know what? Yeah, let's do one of those. There we go. What a terrible house layout I have. That's my house. And I have earned it. And you can earn it too. I look forward to hearing about what everybody else does with their Stardew Valley playthroughs. I hope that I've inspired some of you to maybe start up the game and finish it yourselves. If you haven't before. Or maybe you feel like picking it up again. I know some people who've been in chat have. But I think that is good. That is good. Can I even rotate the bed? No. Yeah, everybody just trips on the bed trying to get to the kitchen for meals. I have no wall blocking anybody from just seeing the main bedroom. My house is so backwards. My house is so backwards. Wait, the kid moved. Oh, the couch is too wide for the dang TV. Ah, well. I think I will stop the stream there. That'll be a good point to end it for the VOD. Our house in the middle of our house. Absolutely! Everything's in the middle of my house. Except for a miniature house. Oh, there is one other item that I could talk about in-game. You remember at the casino, there was a guy who was offering to sell me something for 1,000,000 money? It was a statue that, I'm not going to be making 1,000,000 money. I'm not going to be buying it. It complements the other two statues that I have. And it gives you a loved gift every day, like a diamond, like an iridium bar, like something like that. And if it's somebody's birthday, it will give you an item that that person loves. But it would take several in-game years for it to pay for itself, or that 1,000,000 money. It's just really not worth picking up. Absolutely not worth picking up. Alright, now that I've touched on that, that'll stop somebody from making a comment. Real short stream. What should I do next? You know what? Maybe leave a comment in the YouTube section, maybe. I don't know. Good night, everybody. Thanks all for being here. This has been great. You've all been great. No, that comes out at the end of May. I need something to do, like, at the end of the week. Etrian Odyssey is already on the way. One day.